Bzz. Hi. Come here, please. Oh, that's a little too close. No one wants to see my beeswax. Okay, that's better. Hi, I'm Bee, and we bees need help from our human friends. Bees are crucial to the future of our food. Seriously. Farmers depend on us. So does your dinner plate and all the fruits and vegetables that you love. But sadly, bee colonies are struggling. That's why Whole Kids Foundation wants to teach kids and families about the important role pollinators play in our food system, so we can stay busy bees, and because you can help reverse this trend and give bees a chance. Here's a few easy beesy tips. Plant bee-friendly flowers. I promise, we'll move right in. Use natural garden and lawn products, and definitely go organic, because choosing organic brands like our Whole Kids Foundation partners is a great way to help give bees a chance. You see, Cascadian Farm is creating pollinator habitats on its farms, so we always have crops like blueberries to pollinate. And Horizon's organic farming practices create an ecosystem that respects the pastures, pollinators like me, and the planet. Get more tips on helping honeybees plus fun educational activities that engage the whole family at wholekidsfoundation.org. You can even learn how schools can apply for beehive grants made possible by Whole Kids Foundation and its partners. So on behalf of our bee-friendly partners, we say thank you. Give bees a chance.